On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me tickets to the WWE.